This is Amber. She's a typical girl with typical problems. She loves to go to the movies, update her Facebook, and is a Snapchat fanatic. But something changed this year. Amber discovered she was pregnant. In an instant, her whole world was turned upside down. She didn't know who to trust. Her boyfriend said he still loved her, but he couldn't help. She wasn't getting along with her family, and her friends all had their own problems. She knew that keeping the baby was the right thing to do, but none of her family or friends had room for her and her baby. She had no money, no place to go, and felt very alone. She needed a safe place for her and the baby, a refuge from all these scary new things, and for someone just to understand. Then, Amber was told about Mother's Refuge, a place that helps young moms and pregnant young ladies like her. A refuge that let her continue her education, teach her life skills, and be around other girls her age with babies of their own. A place that she could be understood. A refuge that would help her get medical care, continue her education, and teach her how to be a good mom. She was excited she could live with other girls her age who were also pregnant. She was thrilled at how friendly the other moms were. She couldn't believe all the smiling faces and how well she fit in. Amber was amazed at how she could still achieve her dreams that she once thought were impossible. She was ecstatic to be completing school and learning skills to help her get a job. Most importantly, she learned all the skills on how to be a good mom. Amber learned things like how to express herself by writing in a journal, dancing, and exercise. She was able to make food other than ramen noodles. She was taught to make homemade pizzas, fruit smoothies, and other healthy meals. She loved earning baby bucks, and she enjoyed spending it in the Mother's Refuge House store. She could buy hair products, makeup, jewelry, and stuff like cute baby clothes and diapers. She was accepted for where she was in life, who she was. Amber was surrounded by a community of people who loved her and her baby. She was given opportunities to learn how to serve others as she was being served. This wasn't just a place to get handouts, but truly get a hand up and become a self-sufficient and independent woman. Amber now has confidence for her future. This wasn't the end of her life. This was just the beginning. Since 1987, Mother's Refuge has provided a safe, loving home for more than 1,400 young moms and babies. Mother's Refuge is a community nonprofit organization, funded by the generosity of various foundations, businesses, civic and faith organizations, and individuals. Mother's Refuge is a United Way agency and licensed by the state of Missouri as a residential child care agency.